around again, and I'll kill you!
Okay, everybody relax.
He took off from my plate.
If you don't mind, Ensign, I've been studying Klingon etiquette. You shouldn't quarrel over food. Save your strength for battle to fight those who would challenge you.
Take it easy!
That's enough!
You have a fiery spirit. You will make a worthy mate.
What happened to you?
I cut myself shaving.
Is that a bite mark?
One of the Klingons attacked me.
Did you do something to provoke him?
Not him, her. And she wasn't provoked, she was aroused.
Ah, I'm not surprised. I've studied the section on Klingon mating rituals in their cultural database.
Then maybe you can tell me how to convince a female twice my size that I'm not interested.
You probably can't.
Great.
As I understand it, you have two options. Kill her, or mate with her. Since the first option is clearly unacceptable.
What's this?
Authorization for you to engage in intimate relations with a member of an alien species. Be sure to get the captain's approval as well.
Shh! Have you seen her?
Who?
That Klingon woman. The one I got into a scrape with in the mess hall.
Officer Chirega.
That's her.
I haven't seen her today.
She's been following me everywhere.
Why?
She wants to mate.
Oh! You're a lucky man. She's a fine specimen of Klingon womanhood.
This is a matter of taste.
You never saw me. Oh, wait. I have a better idea.
Alex, what the hell are you doing?
Play along. I'm taking her off your hands. When I say you're limited to 2 servings of brock, that's all you get. Do you understand me, Ensign?
Yes, sir. Whatever you say.
I don't think you do. If I catch you eating more than your share again, I'll cut it out of your belly. Run.
Excuse me.
Patak.
Computer, open this door.
Access to these quarters has been restricted.
On whose authority?
Neelix.
Mr. Neelix, open this door.
I'll be there in a minute, Commander.
That's my door.
Computer, security override. Authorization Tuvok. Hi.
Goodbye, my little Parmachka.
Goodbye, my fearless warrior.
I'm really gonna miss her.